fire you if you were late one more time?
He's not gonna fire me. He's practically in love with me. Hey!
At least I know how to get a guy.
I'm perfectly fine being single.
Alright, I'm opening cafe today.
Have fun getting fired.
Is it ruined?
Oh yeah, it'll be fine. Nothing the dry cleaners can't fix.
I actually meant the frisbee. I have a whole collection of them. It's my favorite one. I hope it's okay. Kidding. I don't actually have a collection of frisbees. But seriously though, you aren't burnt, are you? The coffee wasn't boiling hot like a lot of cafes make it. It's like they're deliberately trying to see you burn yourself when you take that first sip. Nope, that's not from the cafe. I mean, if I got if it was. You didn't make it boiling hot, did you? It'd be a shame if you got burnt there. You know, putting on a bra would be...
Sorry, I don't have a mortar mouth. I just keep talking and talking. I did it again. I'll shut up now.
It's fine, really. It didn't burn me.
Is the top ruined?
It's nothing the dry cleaners can't fix.
How much will that cost?
No, it's okay, really.
At least let me buy you another coffee.
Oh no, it's fine. It was almost gone anyway.
Keep it. If you need an insurance quote, we'll be at any price and all that.
What's her name?
His name is Yoda. I used to be obsessed with Star Wars when I got him.
Well, that's unfortunate, wasn't it, Yoda?
Are you sure I can't buy you a coffee? You can beat the morning rush. It's only 10 to 6.
Is that the time? I have to get all the way to Brunswick Street. I have to run, I'm sorry. Don't worry about the top, it'll be fine.
But I... Oh well. Wait! Brunswick Street. That's where she had to go. But if I drop you home, I can still get back there in time. Hey, do you have someone here with brown hair, blue eyes, and a coffee-stained shirt for angels?
No.
Oh, alright.
So, let me get straight. You're looking for a girl that you met this morning because she lost her bracelet and you'll know she wants it back, but you don't even know her name.
Yes, but...
Let me see the bracelet. Sorry, love. No one like that working here, but you should try next door.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be fine. How can I help?
You left your bracelet at the park. I found it.
I did? Oh my goodness, I didn't even realize it was missing. Thank you.
That's alright.
How did you find me?
You said you worked at Brunswick Street, so I searched the whole street.
That's really sweet, thanks.
Oh. Do you mind if I take this?
Yeah, no, it's fine. Go ahead.
Hey, Mum, I'm kind of...
Hello, sweetie. Now, listen. I'm at Walmart, and there is a 2-for-1 sale on Ninja Turtle underpants that look exactly like the ones you used to wear when you were 5. Shall I grab them?
Mum, I was 5. I'm 22 now.
I just thought you might...
You know what? I'm breaking up. I've got to go. I'm so sorry.
No. This was a certificate of the shop when it first opened. My grandmother. She owned it.
I'm sorry.
Hey, you know what? It's fine. Don't worry.
It's ruined, isn't it?
Well, yeah, but it's fine. Don't worry.
Are you sure?
Yeah, there are plenty of other keepsakes of hers. It's fine, honestly.
Hey, you know what? Let me take you out for dinner to make up for it. I know this really nice.
You know what? I have a lot of work to do and not very much time to do it.
Right. Oh, okay.
Nice meeting you, though.
So, you just kicked him out.
That's kind of harsh.
Maybe. I don't know. I just don't want anything right now.
Well, it sounds to me like you really like him, despite his
clumsiness. He's actually really nice. He's really awkward, and he looks like he never knows what to say, and it's really funny to watch.
So you like mocking him?
No, it's not like that. He's this gentle balance between, like, closed off and vulnerable. It's really sweet, actually.
Gentle, hey. Hey! I meant to be kidding. But honestly, babe, you deserve Frank, even my kid.
That's why I've got you.
Someone who will look after you. As soon as I win the lottery, I'm going faster than you can think.
11 times,
5 days. I've got my stuff. Then we can go. In my
head. Hey, it's Kate, the girl from the flower shop. 7 o'clock outside trio sound okay? Okay, see you then.
Should we?